First on the Edge, a young child is injured in a house fire in North County. Fox 2's Michelle Anselmo is live with this developing story. Michelle.
Well, Sandy, we're off 367 and Parker Road, right in the Paddock Village Apartments, where, yes, a child, a four-year-old little girl, was airlifted from the scene just a short time ago. Here is a look of the scene behind me, where the commotion has started to die down a bit. Firefighters are starting to leave. However, this young child, we do not know her condition yet, but one of the firefighters did tell me he has been talking with hospital officials, and they do say that this young girl does have a pulse. This fire started around 9 o'clock tonight in a townhome on Chesapeake Drive. Heavy smoke flooded the unit, and we're told that five people were inside the residence at the time. Everyone but the four-year-old child was able to get out safely. Wiley Williams was visiting a friend here in the complex. He called 911, and here's what he had to say about helping the family in need.
I see a lady at the top floor saying that I can't make it out the house. It's too much smoke. I can't make it out the house. So I'm telling her, like, you just jump out the window, I'll catch you. She jumped out the window, and me and my friend Hassan, he's not with me right now, but me and my friend Hassan, we grabbed her as she's jumping out the window. And as the people was coming out the door, they was like, it's a baby downstairs. It's still a baby in the house. So as I'm calling 911, giving them the address to come here, I'm asking the people that it's a baby downstairs. And I tried to go in the house, but there was too much smoke, and I couldn't do nothing but just wait for the police to get here. And
first crews arrived, actually had a crew go down to exit. Fire was in the basement of this town. It's a townhouse unit. The other guys went upstairs, did a search, and ended up finding the four-year-old up in the second floor. And it's just, you know, everybody's, you know, raises the hair on their back. And, you know, everybody's trained for it. The guys really did a good job of getting to her quickly, finding her, and getting her, you know, out to the EMS for, you know, do whatever they could for her.
Now, firefighters aren't sure if that young four-year-old girl may have hid and gotten scared and then just got stuck on the second floor. But they do tell me at this point in the investigation, bomb and arson investigators, they're out here, which is pretty customary in a fire like this. The Red Cross is out here along with representatives from Laclede Gas. But we can tell you that four-year-old has been lifted to an area hospital. Firefighters tell me that she does have a pulse. We don't know the extent of her injuries. And as for the fire, all the smoldering and the smoke has now since been put out. So just a lot of people kind of piece together what exactly happened here tonight in the Paddock Village Apartments. We're live in Blackjack. I'm Michelle Anselmo, Fox 2 News.